story is not quite as exciting this year, but I'll share it with you anyway. When we called timeout, we were down 3 with 45 seconds left. I kind of thought to myself, this would be a great chance at a 3-pointer to tie the game. I mentioned that to Phil. And Phil looked at me with this disgusted look, and he said, Steve, let's face it, last year was a fluke. Get the ball to Michael, and get the hell out of his way. And for what it's worth, I thought I did a fantastic job of getting out of his way.
I know a lot of people didn't think we'd end up back in Grand Park this year. Nobody knows if we're gonna be in Grand Park next year. But the one thing I do know is my heart, my soul, and my love has always gone to the city of Chicago. And I do know that no matter what happens, my heart, my soul, and my love will still be in the city of Chicago.